why don't you come on down? Show yourself. All I want to do is thank you. It was such a very good plan. I mean, it worked perfectly. So, how about we go after the witches now?
Works for us.
Well, what do you know? Really is true. Just ask and ye shall receive. Of course, this lair was supposed to be cloaked.
Yeah, you should probably ask your invisible friend about that.
Yeah, well, maybe I will. Oh, come to vanquish me, I see. What? Again?
Yeah, but I have just one little question first. Why the baby? What does that even get you?
The baby, that just gets me to you without the bodyguard. By the way, how is old Leo anyway? Suffering nicely, I hope. I think we should check your fears first. How charming. Your greatest fear is that your nephews won't be safe. For me, how touching. Of course, such a great fear paralyzes. You can't believe you forgot about that.
Oh, we didn't forget. Ugh.
We just knew our greatest desire would overcome our greatest fear.
And our greatest desire is to protect our nephews from you.
Oh, you know I'll be back. Fear always comes back. If you set me up!
I never get tired of seeing that. I wonder who he was talking to. I don't know. And I don't want to know.
Barbes was right. Killing him doesn't end the pain of betrayal.
Who the hell are you? What do you want?
What do we want?
We want you.